It's a big match. It's the Eagles versus Manchester City Football Club. Any thoughts on your team, Brad?
Welcome, everyone. Should be a good game today. The crowd are out in numbers, ready to get behind their teams.
Any thoughts on your team?
Very good players. We've got Gareth Bale on the team.
Both managers have picked strong lineups today. No real surprises.
The home team has gone with a strong lineup here.
Off we go. Let's hope for some goals then today.
Bale on the ball.
Rodriguez.
Oh wow. Good defense from
That's good work by the defense. Just offside. And he was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again. Messi. And here's a chance. Buffon with the save. Sterling. They've won the ball back again. Touré with a fantastic tackle.
There was no cards on that, apparently. Let's see if Bale can try and
what a chance! Oh, it's saved by the goalkeeper. It's hard into the bottom corner.
It's Uribe, the Argentinian. We got a bunch of Argentine scorers on the strikers on the field today.
Two goals being coming, and there are surely more goals to come in this match.
And the players have finished celebrating, and we're back underway.
Well cut out.
Well intercepted.
Is this a goal? Oh, what a finish. Into the bottom corner. Decisive.
Messi with the goal.
It's 1-1.
Let's see if he can come back.
Bale on the ball. Made in field.
He's won the ball back again.
Whoa, oh, well timed. Center over there.
This is Klein.
That was a tackle.
There's Barros. He's onside here. Messi, good block there.
Buffon with the save. That was
gets it to safety. And Dybala.
Oh,
the goalkeeper.
Jorge filmed the dreams of every Argentine in the world. Except for Messi.
Long ball then.
See if we can try and get the goal in before halftime. A bunch of defenders and Dybala.
They have the ball again. He checks his watch and he blows for halftime.
We're waiting for a sub from the other team, so we'll see how this goes.
So a few changes at the break, let's see what difference they make, and off we go.
So neck and neck at half-time, the next 45 minutes should prove decisive here. Did well to win the ball back.
Ronaldo.
Iturbe. It's a tight game, can they create something with this attack? He's found an opening,
Argentine.
And that is a fantastic goal.
Dybala with a goal. That was an amazing catch, and then the pass, and then the finish from Dybala. That was full teamwork right there.
And the crowd are well behind their team now. They've got their goal. We're back underway. Messi, they've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure. Sterling shoots. Oh, they've drawn level.
That was a pretty fast equaliser.
And this is a world-class finish.
Any thoughts on that, Brian?
Very quick response to the first goal.
And it's level. Determined work from the player and his team to get them back into the game. And we're back underway here. Across the line, it's out of play.
He's rushing it. We need to continue to calm down. Got Messi on the ball.
Defenders are looking for the assistant, but Aguero is the goalkeeper's ball. Well taken.
Unsuccessful attempt by Aguero.
He chooses to throw this one out.
Messi.
That's a pointless challenge. What's a referee going to do here?
Apparently he
he's got off lightly,
Sergio
in my
Ramos.
Opinion. It's just a warning.
The first foul of the game.
He did well to
now
win the ball
back.
Let's
see how this game goes. There was no cards, but it looked like pretty clean. But there was a trip there for sure. Oh, and no one is there.
No cards from the referee today. This is Aguero. This is Touré. Great patience here. What a chance! Buffon with the save.
Oh, good. Two saves from Buffon. He's playing an all-round game today.
He's put a shot well wide of the post.
Shooting at every chance from Aguero after that last foul. Oh, bad, kind of a short pass, but let's see if we can fix it.
Bale on the ball.
Bale coming through.
Oh, tackled by Alves.
Lots of pressure to break the deadlock going on.
Messi.
And they score another one.
Oh, he steps up to steal the ball.
Seems like Sterling is trying to score, and he shoots a bullet in the top corner.
And that is a fantastic goal.
Buffon could not catch that. Dybala is not clapping this time. He's ready.
The players are finished celebrating, and we're back underway.
That was a bit of a strong pass.
Well, they're really pushing for an equaliser, and there's not much time left. And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. They've won it back. That one has gone out of play.
This is getting very pressure. The team is very pressured to break this and equalise this match at least.
Messi.
Seems that the other team is determined to score another one.
Tackled well by
Varane. Did not run.
And there we have it, an
goal.
Exciting game. One team got the vital goal to win 3-2.
It was a tough match. What are your thoughts, Coach Watson?
Amazing game we played here. We came out with the win.
Yep,
like
no arguments there. Great performance from
the
player who really is in fine form.
3-2 victory.
What did you think of how Messi's performance? How was Messi's performance in this game?
Messi played a good game. He set up a lot of his teammates to get 2 out of 3 goals. And Messi's been playing a good game for us lately, and he scored in the 27th minute of the game.
What did you think of the Argentine Dybala? What were your thoughts of his playing style?
Dybala plays a very good game of football, and I expect to see some great things out of him in future games against him.
You heard it right here. That's a wrap.